So, hello everyone, assalamualaikum. This is Kamrun Nahar once again before you with my another lab presentation. So, my dear respected commandos, how are you doing? Hope you are doing fantastic by the grace of Almighty. Yeah, you know, actually, in this time, I'm also good by the grace of Almighty. And that's why I have come live with my new topic. My today's topic is so interesting topic, obviously. Actually, today I'm gonna talk about this. Yeah, so what can you see in my hand? Yeah, there are two stick. Yeah, so my today's topic is about this stick. Yeah, so what is the mystery of this stick? It has a so interesting mystery of this stick, and that's why I wanna make a presentation on this stick. Yeah, actually, yeah. So let's get started. Yeah, my dear respected viewers, you see there are two stick, and this stick actually made from a bamboo. Yeah, and you know I have a son, and his name is Iftikhar Rahman Ruhan, and you know that he is also LTD's learner, and he is just 2 grader. Father actually love him very much, and that's why he wanted to eat by stick. Yeah, you see, he wanted to eat everything by stick, as like as China, and that's why he actually want to his father to buy a stick. But you know that now is pandemic situation is going on, and that's why it's some little quite impossible to get this stick from by from market, and that's why actually last Saturday actually my husband, I mean my son's father, made two stick by from bamboo, and he made this stick on his hand, and that's why these two stick is so much important my son's son actually, because he in this time he was eating all type of things by these two stick. I mean he was just practicing to eat by stick, as like as Chinese China people actually. Yeah, but I'm so much I'm so enjoying this whenever I see that my son actually trying to eat every type of things, rice or different types of fast food, anything, fruits, anything by these two stick, and he also can eat by stick now, and that's why I we all member actually enjoyed it very much. But yeah, you see that here's a handmade stick, although this is not so much beautiful to look at, but so much strong also this stick. Yeah, so after a long time you are back again, but I can't. Yeah, you're also welcome. Yeah, it's true that after a long time I'm back. Yeah, so obviously it has some benefits also to eat by stick. Yeah, because our hand has so many germs, and that's why if you can eat by stick, then it will be better from your hands. Yeah, so that's all about my today's presentation. Next I'll come up with another interesting lab presentation. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye bye.